Yeah. Did you get it? No, I'm guessing. Hold on, give me just a second. A bunch of shit. Let's see if I can do this. Go look at your Snapchat. Well, yeah, but I'm just gonna, like, so you get, like, the whole...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment. Ready, Fazbear.
I'm only going to be able to play this for like an hour, though, sadly. But... my mom's gonna kill me. I have to do. We're supposed to be going on vacation today, and I haven't packed anything. I haven't done anything. Hey, whatever you want to do. This looks so cringy, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, just this part is, like, so cringy. I've never played a Five Nights at Freddy's game, and I don't really play horror games, so this is something new for me. Yeah, I can hear you. Your voice isn't going through on my stream, right?
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. Down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. We're sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach? Is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area. There you are. Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
I will notify the main office. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh. I hear footsteps.
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no. I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is enough. novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
Okie dokie.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Find button. Button.
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
What is this? Sure, why not? What is this? Is this like the charge station for him or something? How do I crouch? I feel like I'm about to get jump scared. Talking to herself? What the fuck was that? Do I get a flashlight yet, or do I have to wait? What is that? Yeah. Trying to see what that is on the table right there. Or I feel like I'm about to scream or some shit, dude. Thank you. I remember, isn't this like Balloon Boy or some shit? Because that doesn't look menacing at all. What happens if I go near her? Oh, they're like closed off in their rooms. Like, all the lights turned off in there or some shit? Oh my gosh. That sounds fucking terrifying. Level 5 security pass. Can't even jump over the rope. Dude, they just scared the fuck out of me, bro. They keep driving around my neighborhood honking their fucking horn. Some dude's dressed up as Santa Claus in a fucking golf cart driving around our neighborhood just honking the fucking horn. I'm surprised they didn't make, like, the bunny one of, like, the main characters in this.
Oh, bunny?
Yeah.
I think bunny turned into spring trap.
What is that? I'm just looking around. I want to see if I can do anything else. Talk about this?
The stupid door won't open.
Oh. I'm being very cautious right now, Jordan. It doesn't look anything like the bitch I just saw. Okay. Is that supposed to be Foxy, right? Yeah.
Oh, Roxy.
Yeah. There's go-karts. Okay. I didn't even know I could sprint. I just accidentally did it. scared the fuck out of him.
I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
I'm guessing that's not in there.
I am sorry, Gregory. I would love to do a tour, but it is closing time, and this door is locked. Look for a door with my icon. Sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine.
No, I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time, I'm fine.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizza Flex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phasm Blast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
I don't know how to charge. Should I save at all these?
Yes.
Bro, that fucking scared the shit out of me. He's like, all I heard is something start running towards me, and I was like, what the fuck is that? I feel like I remember this from a trailer.
It's Chica. Maybe I could distract her with something.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I didn't know what to do. God damn it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I accidentally crouched after I tried to start running away, and it didn't work. Try this again. So glad that you're telling me that how to run now, because I really feel like I'm about to have to start running.
That's the exact same thing.
I feel a lot of foreshadowing happening right now. Huh. Holy fucking shit. Hi. Yeah, okay. I figured, you know, why not? Please run. Please run. I can hear him getting closer! Oh shit! Oh god. This is worse. Oh my. Okay. You know what? There's not much that I can do there at all. Like, I what the fuck?
It took me a few attempts to get this.
Why the fuck did he turn around for? I could have just kept fucking running and you never fucking caught me. Alright, let's try this again. Why do I keep turning around for it? Why do I do that?
Dude, you gotta run straight for the thing. I know it turned you around, but you gotta quickly turn back around and start running again.
I have like literally a millisecond to do that. Thank you. Run, please! Please run! Oh god, please run! Please run! Come on, kid! You got some stamina! Come on, you're just a kid! You know, you run hella fast!
Well done, Gregory! You've found the security office! You should be quite safe here! The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will, as long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your FastWatch is now connected to the security camera system. Check the map on your FastWatch.
Wait, is this my left side? This is a hiding spot? Huh. I'm guessing I'm down that hallway right there.
To the right.
To the right? Oh. Which one? Oh, yeah, yeah, I see that. Okay. Oh my god, I'm stuck on something. That's great. Oh, jeez. That's all that was? Oh my god.
Promise.
time is it now? You can't even see the time on your watch. Sucks, dude. Like, how do you just get so unfortunate like that? Oh my gosh! I didn't know that's what happened. Alright. That scared the fuck out of me. I heard like metal clinking and then all of a sudden I was stitched up. Alright, so where the fuck do we go? The what? Blue things in the middle.
Okay, stay still for like 5 seconds. Okay, do 180 and then it's on your right.
Bro, I picked one up a minute ago when I saved. Oh, I picked it up after I saved.
Customer service.
Oh, she fucking saw me. That's great. I don't want their help. Oh, my mom's calling me. Give me just a second.
This area is off limits.
Alright, I have to finish up this part, get to the next save point, and I gotta go, because I gotta go get ready.
I would advise checking cameras.
Oh my god, she's calling me back, bro. Fucking A. Jesus Christ. Alright, what were you saying, Jordan? Where Where's the downstairs area at? Yeah. I think I have to get down there first. I'm already down here, Jordan.
It ain't my pass.
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes, the magnet scrambled the machine. Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass.
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Alright, is there not a save point around here anywhere? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, but don't stop just there because there's another save point like 2 minutes in advance when they see you.
I hate you. I'm gonna save right here first.
Yeah, well, yeah, save.
That's not terrifying at all.
Gregory, I am unable to reach you. Check the daycare security desk for a security badge, then let me in.
Slide into fun. I don't feel like it's going to be very fun. I don't want to slide. Oh my god. I expected something a lot worse. Fuck that. Fuck that. Alright, let me go back up this goddamn slide.
Glitter glue!
What the fuck? Alright, Jordan, I'm going to save the game again real quick, alright, and...
I wouldn't, don't save it again.
Oh, God. What's going on? I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be here anymore. Bro, he is right next to me, bro. He's like... Bro, fuck this guy. I'm done. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna play this later. Alright. You know, that shit was terrifying. Alright, that dude sounded like he was right on my fucking ass. Alright, like he was literally sniffing my ass, bro. Alright, that's what it sounded like. I gotta go take a shower and get ready to leave, bro. So I'll talk to you later.